I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through. Though it's hurting me, now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, calls your name. Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. Come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all.
Have
having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have lit my 7th cigarette at 2:30. And at the time, I never even noticed I was. I'm dragging through the business of the day without really knowing anything. I hid a part of me away. At 5 I must have left. There's no exception to the rule. A matter of routine. I've done it every. Day before you came. My front door at 8:00 or so, and stopped along the way to buy some Chinese food to go. I'm sure I had my dinner watching something on TV. There's not, I think, a single episode of Dallas that I didn't see. Day before you.